Fylingdales, North Yorkshire, part of Britain's early warning radar system. Normal role, detecting and tracking intercontinental ballistic missile launches. But today, something much more important.
Contact, track. Echo 19275 Charlie, confirm.
Can you get on to Lapman Control, please?
Lapman Control, this is Fylingdales. Can you identify track Echo 19275 Charlie, please? Lapman confirm, Santa, sir.
Santa confirmed, receiving audio confirmation.
Copy.
Come on, Donna. Easy, Rudolph.
Well, that's Santa safely on his way, and from now on this mission will take absolute priority throughout the Northern Hemisphere. All international airspace will be opened up to him. It'll be a bit like following a police car through traffic lights.
Every Christmas he originates in Lapland and then does what we call a polar orbit. So he orbits the Earth from north to south, and it takes him about 90 minutes to do a complete rotation of the Earth. Because of the way the Earth rotates, and because of the international dateline, he actually has a 31-hour day to complete his mission.
What can you at Fylingdales do to help him?
What we can do is keep an eye out for him, check with Lapland Control that he is airborne, and beyond that, also keep an eye on the various other objects in space to make sure that nothing is likely to conflict with him to cause him any damage. Bear in mind, when he's up there, he can be travelling at speeds of up to 17,500 miles an hour. Collision at that speed could be enormously damaging. But the views must be pretty spectacular as well. We just do our best to make sure that he's kept safe.
Hold up, Blitzen!
At his present speed and heading, Santa should enter British airspace sometime next Monday evening. You may not see him, but thanks to the RAF, we know he's up there.
Yeah, you can follow his progress on the internet. The RAF website is www.noradsanta.org.